25 miles an hour, with higher gusts. Only slight strengthening is forecast prior to landfall, although it is still possible for Hanna to become a hurricane. Weakening is expected after landfall. Estimated minimum central pressure is 980 millibars, 28.94 inches. Hanna is moving toward the northwest near 20 miles an hour. A turn toward the north is expected later today, with a turn toward the northeast and an increase in forward speed expected on Saturday. On the forecast track, the center of Hanna will be near the southeast coast of the United States this afternoon and tonight. Repeating the 11 a.m.